Well, we have an update this afternoon following a deadly shooting inside of a Greenwood home. Just a few hours ago, the Johnson County Coroner's Office says 20-year-old Jeremiah Martin was the man killed. Right now, Greenwood Police says this shooting was overselling marijuana. We're still digging through a release right now, and we'll have much more later on 13 News at 5 o'clock.